Yeah, I mean, overall, you play totals and you can tinker with them as well, depending on who you use. Also, you can mess with the both teams to score two or more runs and then lean Cardinals that way. And then also run lines. And normally people will tell you don't play a run line on a visiting team, but how else are you going to find some plus money here? And that's what we're trying to do.